Good morning all. Welcome to video lesson of class 5th subject mathematics. So students, as we all know that our revision of all the chapters which are coming in our second term final syllabus is complete. So today we are going to do a worksheet which is having questions from all those chapters. So question number 1 is find the volume of. So here we have to find the volume of a cuboid in part A, which is having length 6 meter, breadth is 5 meter and height is 3.5 meter. Okay, then we are having a cube in part B, its volume also we have to find out. So edge is 9 centimeter. Then question number 2, we have to find the area and perimeter both. Okay, we have to find the area and perimeter both of a square in A part and of a rectangle. In square we are having side 18 cm and rectangle we are having length 15 km and breadth will be 7 km. Okay? In part 3 we have to write the name of the angles. Here some degree of angles are there. So you have to find out just and write the name of the angles. 45 degree, 120 degree, 180 degree, 360 degree and 90 degree. Same as in question number 4, students, we have to convert. Here we are having 3 parts. In part A, 749 cm is to be converted into meter and 20.75 kg will be converted into grams. And in C part, 2460 milliliter will be converted into liter. So this will be our question number 4, part 4. In part 5th, we are having 36,48,271. So this figure has to be rounded off to nearest 1000, nearest 10,000, nearest lakh and nearest 10. So this is our whole revision worksheet. So you have to just look at it carefully and start doing it. Now students, I hope you might have understood this worksheet very well. So let's start doing these questions one by one. I'm solving it on the board. You just check that whether your answers are correct, your method is correct or not. So in first part, we are going to find out the volume of a cuboid. So in cuboid, we are having length 6 meter and breadth 4 meter, height is 3.5 meter. Okay, so volume of a cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. So what is the length here? 6 meter, breadth is 4 meter and height is 3.5 meter. Okay, so 6 4 is 24 and 24 when will be multiplied by 3.5, we will be having 84. Okay, and the answer will be in cubic meter. Cubic meter. So the length, the volume of a cuboid is 84 cubic meter. Then in part B, we are going to find out the volume of a cube, and in cube we are having edge 9 cm. So volume of a cube is edge multiplied by edge multiplied by edge. Correct? So here what we are going to do is 9 cm multiplied by 9 cm multiplied by 9 cm. Okay? So 9 is 81 and 81 will be multiplied by 9, then we will have a, and the answer is cubic centimeter. Okay, 729 cubic centimeter. So this is how we are going to solve question number 1. Correct? Now in part B, we are going to find out the area of a rectangle and perimeter of a rectangle. So here, part B, we are having length 15 km and breadth 7 km. Correct? So first of all, we will have to find out the area. So area of a rectangle is length multiplied by breadth. So length we are having 15 km and breadth we are having 7 km. Okay, so whenever we will be multiplying 15 by 7, we will be having 105 square km. So area of a rectangle will be 100 square km. Then here we are going to find out the perimeter. So perimeter is equal to 2L plus B. 2L plus B. So here length is 15 and breadth is 7. So it will be 22. The 2 multiplied by 22 will be 44 km. Okay. So area of a rectangle will be 105 square km and perimeter will be 44 km. Correct? Now in question number 3, we have to write down the name of these angles. Okay? So 45 degree, 125, 120 degree, 180 degree, 360 and 90 degree. So first of all, we will take 45 degree. So 45 degree is less than 90 degree. So the angles which are less than 90 degree will be considered as acute angle, and the angles which are more than 90, means 120 degree also is also an example, so it will be considered as obtuse angle. C is 180, so this is a straight angle. Next is 360 degree, students. So this is complete angle. So we will write it complete angle. And 90 degree is a right angle. Okay. So this is our question number 3. Correct? Now in question number 4, we have to convert 749 centimeter into millimeter. Okay. 749 centimeter into meter. So what we are going to do is, we will find out that 100 centimeter makes 1 meter. So 749 centimeter will be 749 divided by 100. Okay. To find out the answer in meters, we will divide it by 100. So after dividing it, we will be having 7.49 meter. Whenever we will be dividing the 749 by 100, we will be having 49 millimeter and 7 will be the question. Okay, and we will solve it further. So we will write it as 7.49 meter. Same as in B part, this is 20.75 kg which has to be converted into gram. Okay, so first of all, as we all know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Okay, so 20.75 kg is equal to 20.75 multiplied by 1000. Okay, shortcut, if we are going to find out, so we are having 3 zeros at the back, so what we are going to do is, we will put down 3 zeros, then we will write down this number as it is. Okay. Now after point we are having 2 decimals, so we will put 2 decimals here. Okay. So now our answer will be 20750 grams. Okay. 20,750 grams will be our answer. So because after decimal we are having only 0, so it is not having any value. Clear? So this is how we are going to do question number 4, part A and part B. Now, our question number 4, C part is, we have to convert 2460 milliliter into liter. Okay, student. So first of all, 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Okay, so if we are going to convert 2460 milliliter to liter, what we are going to do is we will divide this number by 1000. Okay, so if we will divide it by 1000, what we are going to have, we will be having 2.460 liter. Okay, so it will be 2.460 liter, or else we can say 2 liter 460 milliliter. Correct? So this was our part C of question number 4. In fifth part, students, this is a question of rounded off. So this is 36,48,271. So this question is having 4 parts. A is nearest 1000, then B is 10,000, C is nearest lakh, and in D part we have to round it off to nearest 10 lakh. Correct? So in nearest 1000, first of all, we will see which is our 1000's place. So 1's, 10's, 100,000. So this is our 1000's place. So for rounding it off, what we have to do is always we will have to see the digit right to it. Okay? So the digit right to it is 2, and we all know that it is less than 5. So if the digit is less than 5, we are not going to do any change in thousands place. So up to here we will write it as it is, and here as this is less than 5, so this thousands digits will round it up to only 8000. So now we are having 36,48,000. Correct? Now next is nearest 10,000. So first of all we will see that what is the digit in nearest in 10,000 space. 1's, 10's, 100,000, 10,000. So we have to round it off this digit. So if we want to round it off, we will have to see the digit to its right space. So we will see that 8 is there, and 8 is bigger than 5. It is greater than 5. So students, if the digit is greater than 5, we will add 1 to the digit which we are going to round. Suppose this is greater than 5, so now we can add 1 to this 10,000 place. So 4 plus 1 will be 5. So now we are having 36 lakh. And here we are having 5. So nothing. One more thing is there. Whenever we are going to round off any digit, after rounding it off, the digits to the right will be changed to zeros. Okay. So now we are having 36,50,000. Correct? Now in C part, we have to see or we have to round it to the nearest lakh. So first of all, find out the digit in the lakh space. 1's, 10's, 100,000, 10,000 lakhs. So now this we have to round off. So we are going to see the right digit to it. So it is 4, which is less than 5. So we are not going to add anything to it. So it will be rounded off to 6 only. Okay? So now we are having 36 lakhs. Right? Same as we are going to do part D, nearest 10 lakhs. And if we are going to see 10 lakh, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So this is the digit in lakh space, 10 lakh space. So if we want to round it off again, we will have to see the digit to its right space, which is 6. And 6 is greater than 5. So yes, now we can add 1 to the 10 lakh space. Okay, so instead of 3, what we have to write? We have to write 4. So it is now 4, and rest of the digits to its right will be converted to 0. So the rounded off, whenever we are going to round it off to the nearest 10 lakh, it will be 40 lakh. So students, this was our whole revision worksheet. I hope you might have found all the solutions very well. So all the best for your final exams. Do well. Goodbye.